After that final snap, I saw Eric Moore take off the headset and breathe a
Yeah.
How much of a mental and physical challenge was that 6A state championship game?
Tonight was a great high school football game played by two great communities and two great high schools. Westfield played so hard and did as good a job as anybody has in 2 years playing us. All the credit to them, and stay with it. And Jake Gilbert's a fine high school football coach, and their kids competed like champions tonight as well. I'm proud of our guys for finishing the job off. It was ugly. We didn't do things the way that the Trojans normally do, but, you know, it's been long. This is 28 straight wins for our team and our program and these guys, and it's tough. It's tough in high school to win each week, let alone 28 times. So I just can't say how proud I am of my kids. I'm proud of Westfield. What a great high school football game.
You're one of my favorite interviews because you answer every question before I have a chance to ask another. But as they're driving and you're up six, are you thinking about your offensive response? And then what did you see from Owen Bright's interception?
Yeah, we have to be ready. We knew we had three timeouts left. We have to be ready to run a two-minute warning or 30 seconds or whatever was going to be left. We were prepared mentally, and we were going to go down and try to get something, if we had to. But we didn't have to because you don't win state championships unless you have good quarterbacks and great defenses. You know, the offense is their offense, but the quarterbacks control the game, but the defenses win championships. And our defense has been unbelievable all year long for 28 straight games. Tonight, we've been a little bit. We didn't break all apart. But the kids fought when they had to fight, and I'm just so proud of them.
This offseason was long for you. You went through a lot of personal issues, and you're here, and you're healthy, and
you're
smiling.
I lost more kidneys than I did football games, so but I'm ready to roll.
Can you put this year in perspective on a moment like this?
It's just a dream. It's a passion. It's what's kept me going, you know, being with these kids on Friday nights and Saturday night. And my coaches do a wonderful job. Our staff's been together for 20-some years. I'm just so proud of them. But I'm just real thankful for the good Lord giving me another chance to coach in high school football. And these kids for fighting up, and that great crowd over there at Center Grove responds to us. Man, what a great night for high school football.
They don't make it much better than Eric Moore. Congratulations.
Thank you. Go Trojans.